stacking them up.
Yeah.
Saying, yeah, I know what you did last year.
Yeah.
And I had forgot about what you did last month.
Yeah.
And maybe even what you did on yesterday.
Yeah.
And you know the devil is a sly, crafty, slick, low down, no good
man.
And that he'll coach you into doing something that's wrong. Y'all understand?
Yes,
the devil will convince you to do something that he knows is offensive to God.
Amen.
And then after you do it, he'll come back and condemn you.
Amen.
I tell you now, you see you're the next. You ain't nothing with God. You ain't got out of good standing with God. And then if you say, if I was God, I wouldn't put up with you. And that's what some of us say, if we were God, if we had the gavel in our hands, if we were the ones that would wear the judge's robe, you understand that many of us would have died a long time ago. But I thank God tonight that God is not interested in marking our sins. But God wants to see us saved. He loved us so much. Until the Bible said, while we were enemies with God, that God gave his son on earth as a ransom for our sins.
Amen. Thank you.
Yeah, you read what the scripture said, when we were without strength. In other words, we couldn't live right even if we tried.
Yeah.
You know, as Paul said, every time we desire to do good, evil is always present on every hand. Let me find that God is a merciful God. In Psalms 30, he said that even if God gets angry with us, his anger don't last but a moment. In his favor, there is life. And that weeping may endure for a night. But joy comes in the morning. The God that we serve is able, and he will, if you ask him, he'll forgive you of all of your sins. What I love about him is not like you and I. We'll say we forgave him and keep throwing it back up in his face every chance we get. But not like that with God. The scripture says he'll throw your sins and they see y'all forgetful. The Bible says he'll blot them out and recall them no more. I thank God for that tonight. I've done some things that I wasn't so proud of. I've done some things that y'all look like I'm the only one. But if God counted sin, I'll perish along the way. From there, He will forgive me. You can say like David said, created me a clean heart. is here.
Glory.
He will.
Yeah.
Oh, in your heart.
Everywhere.
He'll wash your heart white as snow.
Right.
He's able to make you over. And in 30 he said, weeping.
Glory.
For